right, part two of the blueberry pie. So this is going to be the top crust. If you watched the other video, you saw how we made the actual crust, rolled it out, and put in the filling, of course. But the top crust is just a little bit different. And I also had to add additional flour just to make it the dough a little more firm. So that's certainly something you could do by tablespoonful until you get to kind of a nice rollable texture where it's not sticky and it's not like glossy. So fruit pies need an air vent to cook properly so they don't explode. I've never actually seen it, but I do know some tricks to prevent that. So, or safeguard it. So what we're gonna do here is cut out, I'm making a star just because it's beautiful. Yeah, the dough is actually a little bit moist or a little bit oily still. I'll just piece that together, no problem. Okay, so we have our pie here. Now, of course, with safety, fruit pies, they will explode and it will come up through the vent. That's kind of how you know it's finished. That and you can smell it. It smells wonderful. But for safety of handling and like evenness of cooking, I just recommend using cooking it on a baking sheet lined with parchment paper. Not wax paper, parchment paper. Okay, so let's go ahead and flip this over the top. You can see how this is super easy with a tea towel too, but the wax paper just kind of really simplifies things. And the cleanup, I don't